North of the city, police are investigating after a teenager was stabbed at a shopping mall earlier this evening. York Regional Police say they were called to Vaughan Mills Mall, and when they arrived, a victim between the ages of 14 and 16 was found and taken to hospital with unknown injuries. A large area around one of the entrances was blocked off for several hours as they collected evidence. Two suspects are now in custody. So far, no word on any charges.